food, keep yourself healthy, and get around some good people. Get yourself into a good church.
Now he's ministering to him, guys. This is what he does. No matter where he is, if he sees somebody that needs help physically, spiritually, he's all about helping others. All day. He does not know that I'm recording this, but I just wanted to catch him in the natural so everybody can see what he's all about. He doesn't just talk the talk, he walks the walk.
If you put Jesus in your life and ask him to be your Lord and Savior, that beautiful lady right there?
Yes,
that's my wife.
She is beautiful.
God blessed me and restored my life because I finally surrendered to him. And I stopped trying to do it my way. It's real. This is really happening. You are really where you are at. But you can really get out of where you're at if you put God first and you just ask him from your heart to forgive you for everything you've done to anybody.
Amen.
And to forgive you for leaving him because he's never left you. And in an instant, just as quick as I came and sowed a seed into your life, he'll sow one into your life even more than I can.
Amen.
My name is Apostle Thomas, the Sanctified Soul.
Okay, I'm Saint Mark.
God bless you. You're so welcome, man. Did I give you that $20?
Yes.
All right, that's going to be enough for you?
Yeah.
Here's the 20 more. Is that enough?
That should be.
You sure?
How many miles are you saying?
300 miles, 320 miles.
Yeah.
You good?
Yeah.
All right.
As he gave him the
$10
to get him going, he's got something for food and extra gas.
Please help me right now, and he will.